individually in the all-around. Bronze on vault. Can she take an individual gold on bars? This is Vladislava Urazova. Clean transitions between the bars. Keeping the feet locked together. And the Pike Jaeger somersaults. Taiwan, full pirouette. Into the full twisting, double tuck. Just a slight adjustment on landing, but another good routine. Qualified in second with 14.266, had the most difficult routine in qualification. Met by the coaches there, clearly thrilled. August. Stooping, feet coming between the hands and moving directly into the transfer onto the top bar. This is how you build the difficulty on the uneven bars. A lot of it's to do with the connections. Any extra swings mean that the difficulty score won't be as high.
Her routine was better or worse than
Taiwan into the pirouette and kicking immediately into the dismount.